want to know.
And it's so great for me to be able to have you ladies to discuss that with. And I know maybe even for some of you as well, because when you talk to your grandmothers or your mothers, they're not exactly always open with it. Yolanda has a really funny story about that.